And Democrats say if it lasts past the weekend, then they're going to roll it all into the debt ceiling. Is that kind of where we're going here?
You know, I think that you may see a partial shutdown for several days. But, Steve, people are probably going to realize they can live with a lot less government than what they thought they needed.
It's like the sequester all over.
Unless you're one of the thousands have been told to stay home, and that's who live paycheck to paycheck. But Congressman.
That's right.